Hi, I'm Rachel, and today I'm gonna show you how to get a corded socket into this dome. First, I'm gonna take my socket, the leads, can go straight up into the dome. Pull it all the way through till it's like this. Next, I will take my cover nut with an orange gasket on the bottom, and I'll put it right over here. Pull it through until your socket comes right through it. Now I'm going to tighten this, but I need to do it counterclockwise. So all the way. That's it.